There was a time when the air was too contaminated to breathe. And they implanted us with power cells to keep us connected to the grid. We kept them charged to stay alive. And then there was a glitch.